Ball put down by Curran, and Elliott is off the upright. No good. It stays a four-point game.
Well, Bears fans, I know what you're saying right now. Yeah, this was the same matchup of the infamous double doink playoff loss by Chicago.